Hi everybody, thanks for the technology which allows me to be with you today. I am sending today my appeal to all the free and fair people all around the world who will be just standing fairly with the truth. For all the people around the world, we must boycott Israel. We should stand all as one hand to stop the crimes of Israel. The way that can stop Israel from those crimes is to boycott any Israeli products and or services. As by purchasing any Israeli products, you are funding and supporting them to purchase weapons and to expand also to kill young children, women and normal people, and destroying the houses of normal civilians peoples. Also, we should boycott any company around the world which tries to support Israel. By boycotting those companies, we are saying to them, if you stay supporting Israel, we will boycott and you will be out of the market shortly. How to boycott those products, those Israelian products? Answer number one, we never buy any Israeli products or service if you found any product which is written on it made in Israel or having a barcode of 729. Mainly 729 is the barcode of Israel. We never buy any product which is having a barcode beginning with 729. Just leave this product. If you need, you can say to the people working there, we boycott Israel products or services and never buy it for their crimes. Also, you should take care sometimes because Israel knows that there are a lot of people who are boycotting them, so they never put on their products made in Israel. Answer number two, we do not purchase any products from any or services from any companies or persons who support Israel. We must inform them that we boycott them because of their support to Israel, that they know why they are losing, because they may think they are losing for any other reason. But we must inform them by any way that we are boycotting them because their support of Israel. How can we inform them? We can just go to any supermarket, to any supermarket, just go and buy any product. Then after we buy this product, we ask them if this product is Israeli or if they are supporting Israel. Then at the end we say for them we never purchase any Israeli products or any companies that supports Israel. We are just boycotting them. That they know why we are boycotting them and they stop supporting to Israel. That's the least we can do to stop their crimes around the world. If they are making a siege around Palestine and boycotting around Palestine, we will also make another siege around them. But by our boycotting to them. For those people who never knows about politics or are living in far countries from Palestine or Arab countries and never hear about what Israel is doing. Israel is every day killing young children without any reason, killing women, destroying houses over their owners, stealing land. The only country in the middle, the only place in the Middle East which have a nuclear weapon. Do you think it is fair that a place like Israel, which have aeroplanes, all of these weapons with technology, nuclear weapons, spying planes, ships, go anywhere against some people for all what they own is very old rockets and some guns which they made only by their hands. They have no machines even to make these rockets or these guns. They make it by this their hands. Is it fair that Israel go to them, kill children, kill women, destroy houses, make a siege around them, and they are just those people who have just the guns and the rockets, they are defending themselves. We did not complete why we should boycott them. They do not respect any person or religion. They attack the religions, even they have attacked Christians and Jews. Last week, if we remember, with a lot of threats, which makes all the people around the world very angry. Also, they attack Muslims and prophets. Even they attack the people who do not believe in God, like atheism. They say that all the people around the world should follow Zionism, and any person who will not follow Zionism, they will attack him and they will threaten him. We should stop them as soon as possible. Boycott again. I will say it again, boycott Israel. We will all boycott. We will all boycott till the end of our life. Don't you think that you are boycotting lonely? Alone, I mean. There are millions of people around the world who are boycotting Israel. Be fair. Be justice. The problem with Israel is not only between Israel and the Arabs or Palestine. It also relates to all the world, as they think that all the people around the world just follow Zionism, or they will attack them. They never respect any other person. We should stand one hand. Even Jews around the world refuses to go to Israel and say that Israel is Zionism country and Zionism is opposite to Juaidism, which is Jews, the religion of Jews. Also, they say Torah and God forbids country of Israel, and any person who will go to Israel is against God and Torah. And here is picture supports what I say. Here is picture which supports what I say. Some Jews at the United States are asking to boycott Israel. It is clear. It is 100 clear. It is very clear who is right and who is wrong. It's 100 clear that Israel is wrong. So we should stop the real terrorism, which is Israel, because Israel is the real terrorism. If we are able to stop Israel, we will live all of us in peace. Trust me, all what we have to do is to stand as one hand and raise the flag of liberty and say we are here, we the people who will rule the world, not some minority politics of people, I mean, who will rule the world. So boycott Israel. Do not forget, do not purchase any Israeli products, whatever happens. Do not purchase any from any company which sells any product or service which supports Israel. Send for the companies which are supporting Israel your message that you are boycotting them because of their support to Israel. Thanks too much. Boycott Israel.